You will need to download the first three programs in this list. The other two are optional but useful programs. The links to these programs will be provided in the resource section. So, let's get into it.